Big truck is a toy, but it's a toy with a difference. It's big, 36 centimeters long and 22 centimeters wide, but it has something special. At the rear of Big Truck, there's a keyboard. You can use this to control the movement of Big Truck, and you can teach very basic programming with a keyboard. The examples which follow show how Big Truck can be programmed. This shows the keypad at the back of Big Truck. There are arrows going up, down, right and left, and numbers. The arrows mean forward, backwards, right and left, and the numbers for forward and backwards indicate the number of tank lengths to go forward or backwards. There are other keys which we'll come across later on in the discussion. You can see here the keys go forward, go backwards, turn right, turn left, and CM, clear memory. It's very important to clear the memory before entering a program. So let's look at some programs. The first one is Go Forward 2, a simple one, just move Big Truck 2 lengths forward. The second one is Go Back 2, another simple one, just move Big Truck backwards. So it's CM, clear memory of course, 2 with the forward arrow and go. Let's look at the first program, Go Forward 2. Now we look at Go Backwards 2. Turning right or turning left. Big Truck moves in steps of 6 degrees, so it takes 60 steps to make a complete turn. So to move 90 degrees, we need 15 steps. So here's some examples. The first one is go forward 2, turn right, and go forward 2 more. So we've got CM, of course, and forward 2 steps, turn right 15 steps, and go. So we'll try that one. In the second one, we go forward 2, turn right, go forward 2, and turn right again, and go forward 2. So it's similar to the first program, CM of course, forward 2 steps, right 15 steps, forward 2 steps, right 15 steps, and forward 2 steps, and go. So a look at this one. The recordings aren't all that brilliant, but you get the idea. It did go forward 2 steps, it did turn right, go forward, and it did turn right again to go forward again. Big Truck has a built-in cannon, and to fire the cannon we've got to press the arrow type key which is on the keypad, and then a number of times to fire the cannon. So this example, first example, is go forward 3 and fire the cannon 5 times. So again, with clear memory, forward 3, then a cannon symbol and number 5, and then go. You can watch this one. Just forward, 2, 3, 4, 5, and stays there. The next one is similar. We go forward 3, 5, 5 times, but then we reverse back. So we have, again, CM, forward 3, 5, 5, but go back 3, reverse back, and then go. So I've got this one. forward, fire the cannon, and reverse backwards. The next one is very similar, except this time the tank will turn round and come back. So in this time, instead of going back three, it goes forward to the right 30 steps. Let's try that one. So we'll have a look at this one now then. Forward, fire the cannon, turn round and jump back. An optional extra is the rocket launcher, which you can see on the original picture. Now, to fire the rockets, we press the button out once for one rocket, twice for two rockets, and so on, four for four rockets. So this example number eight is move forward three, fire two rockets, and reverse back. So CM again, forward three, out, out, back three, go. So we try this program with this one. Forward, one rocket, two rockets, and reverse. In this last program, the big track moves forward three, fires one rocket, turns right, and fires one rocket. So we've got CM again, forward three, out, one rocket, turn right, that's right 15, out, one rocket, and then go. Sorry about that, get these pop-ups now and again, don't we? So let's try this last program. This should give you an idea how easy it is to program Big Track. My recordings were not very good, I'm afraid, but that's because I'm using Lonely Screen and you have to do that via the internet. So Big Track is an interesting toy and can be bought off eBay for as little as £20. It's worth it just for the toy. Thank you.